I think entrepreneurship has in it the elements of apprenticeship. I think the one program that I really liked in the United States was called SCORE, Service Corps of Retired Executives. What they did is that they took people who had retired from their corporate jobs and paired them up with entrepreneurs so that some usual things that startup entrepreneurs forget, you know, senior people could share with them. And also similar programs that connected them with people who had made it big in entrepreneurship. Because the entrepreneurial journey is a journey where you learn by making mistakes. And you have to make those mistakes. There's no getting around it. It's like parenting. You can read all the books about parenting, but you will not become a better parent unless you actually do it and make those mistakes of parenting. But what just as in parenting, it's useful to have a grandmother or a grandfather around who can tell you, beta, aise mat karo. The book cannot tell you that. It's good to have an entrepreneurial grandmother, as it were, who can tell you not to make the obvious mistakes and to think about the obvious solutions.